Very interesting work there. Yeah. 8:17, looking at the forecast, Chelsea, how's our day looking?
You know, overall, the day looks all right. Okay. It's just later on today, mainly, especially during the evening, that's when we could see some showers and storms popping up, some of which could be strong to severe. Now, I was tracking a couple of showers and storms early this morning, but now things have really quieted down, except for that one little teeny tiny cell on the line of Cape May County, intersecting portions of Atlantic County. And there are some heavy downpours embedded within that, but that's going to be moving out very quickly. And then everyone in store for a pretty quiet day until later today. That's when things will begin to change. So when you look at our chance of precipitation throughout the day today, you'll notice it's really at 8-9 o'clock when our chances for storms really are the highest. And that's when we expect to see some showers and storms developing as we get the daytime heating, increase in moisture in the atmosphere as well. It's 64 right now in Philadelphia, 65 in Wilmington. We're at 61 up in Pocono, 67 in Allentown, down the shore 62. It's 67 in Atlantic City. The ocean temperature is still a little chilly out there, right around 58 degrees this morning. Zooming into Pottstown at 63, 63 in Westchester. It's 64 in Media and Mullica Hill. And Mount Holly also right around 64 degrees. We have 65 in Palmyra and 61 degrees in Doylestown. Temperatures will track into the low and mid 80s as we head into the afternoon. That is well above average for this time of year. The average high is actually in the mid 70s. With winds light and variable right now, you will notice a warm breeze picking up later on this afternoon. Our winds will be turning out of the south at about 5 to 15 miles per hour. And with that southerly flow, we're going to pull in not only the warmer air, but also more moisture in the air. And that's going to be increasing those dew points. Right now, it's very comfortable on the dew point comfort index scale, but we'll see things going on the rise here toward that humid category, which we're certainly not used to. So today will be a day for adjustment for many folks, and that'll continue also into tomorrow. It'll feel very, very summer-like out there. So looking at humidity on the rise both today and also on Monday, then it'll drop off with a cold frontal passage, dropping into the 40s. It'll feel very comfortable by Tuesday and also Wednesday, then begin to creep back up as we head into the end of the work week. But yes, indeed, it's going to feel rather humid as we head into this afternoon and also into tomorrow. Future weather shows this afternoon we're fairly quiet, so you have a mainly dry day, but this is what we're tracking as we head into the evening hours. So some showers and storms, potentially strong to severe, bringing damaging winds and also lightning and heavy downpours. Those are the main threats later on this evening. And then things quiet down pretty much after about midnight. Now on Monday, some hit and miss showers and storms can be expected. But for today, this evening, tonight, the best chance for some of those scattered severe thunderstorms will be from I-95 and areas west. Those are the locations under the slight risk for severe weather. And the Poconos, an eye out for storms later on this afternoon. It's going to be a muggy one. Look for a high there around 78. We're turning up for warmth. Today's high temperature 84 degrees. Again, most of the day dry, but some late day showers and storms. Your Eyewitness Weather 7-day forecast in the 80s today and tomorrow. Then we drop into the 70s behind a cold front. Jan, over to you.
All right, Chelsea, thank you.